and get folded, bitch. Yep. And they still don't get it. Don't listen. Don't listen, bro. Like I'm telling them wrong. You know what I'm saying? I ain't telling nobody wrong, cause I'm telling shit. I don't want to lose. So at the end of the day, I am a winner, bro. I'm a winner. I don't play shit to lose. You see what I'm saying? I'm not playing this shit to lose. I gave them all the blueprints. I gave everybody basically my build. You know what I'm saying? Like, look, this shit's working. It's working. This is what you want to do. This is what you want to build for.
Point Charlie is now held by your team. Point Bravo has been captured by the
niggas just got too much pride, man. Sometimes, hey, look, I put my pride to the side to get carried through that raid, okay? So to get to where I'm at, hey, put my pride to the motherfucking side. Hey, if I gotta run with Randall, I'm running with Randall, bro. You know what I'm saying? My pride to the side, big fella. Like, hey, I was the first, and you know I don't fuck with Randall. I will run missions by myself. Oh, I'm telling them that because they ain't dedicated to the cause on this.
Sending you a specialization supply drop.
nigga at? Niggas is gonna be hot when they see this. When they see this one, man. So I just went 15-0.
Nah, it's like you're in Call of Duty. Dad, why do you do this to people?
Oh,